Thank you very much. I believe that was an old Platters song. I think I remember hearing them sing it. This next one is a Johnny Mercer written song that everybody remembers called Accentuate the Positive.
You've got to accentuate the positive and healing. Eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative and don't mess with Mr. in between. You got to spread joy to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum and have faith. A pandemonium is liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark, what did they do? Just when everything looks so dark,
you said you got to
accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative. No mess with Mr. in between. My last remark, Jonah and the whale, Noah and the ark, what did they do just when everything looked so dark?
They said we got to
accentuate the positive and eliminate the negative and latch on to the affirmative and don't mess with Mr. in between. And don't mess with Mr. in between.
Thank you very much.
Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rain. 15 cars and 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out from Kankakee and rolls along past houses, farms, and fields. And passing trains that have no names, and graveyards filled with old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Any point, there ain't no one keeping score. Past the paper bag that holds the bottles, feel the wheels rumbling beneath the floor. And the sons of foreman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel, and mothers with their babies asleep rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. Gone 500 miles when the day is done.
way home will be there by morning. Mississippi darkening, strolling down to the sea. Towns and people seem to just fade into a bad dream. The steel rails still ain't heard the news. Conductor singles songs again, and passengers will please refrain. This train has got to disappear in railroad blue.
Thank you very much. This next song I'd like to do is one of my favorites. I'm glad the writer Sandy Mason is with us tonight. So here's When I Dream.
Have a mansion that is higher than the trees. I could have all the gifts I want and never ask please. I can fly to Paris. At my beck and call. So why do I go through life with nothing at all? When I dream, I dream. Maybe someday they will come true. Or the clown in every room. I can even call someone to take me to the moon. I can put my makeup on. I can go to bed alone, never know her name. But when I dream, I dream of you. Maybe someday they will come true.
Nice to see you, Sam. Thanks for the song. The writer of this next song is also with us. His name is Towns Van Zandt. Where are you at, Towns? There he is. There he is. Thank you for this one.
Living on the road, my friend, was gonna keep you free and clean. Now you wear your skin like armor, and your breath is hard as kerosene. You weren't your mama's only boy, but her favorite one, it seems. She began to cry when you said goodbye, and sank into your dream. Pancho was a bandit boy. His horse was fast as polished steel. He wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to feel. Well, Pancho met his match, you know, in the deserts down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words. That's the way to go. All the Federalists say could have had him any day. They only let him slip away. Out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing the blues all night long like he used to. Dust that Pancho bit down south ended up and left his mouth. Day they laid poor Pancho low, left to split for Ohio, where he got the bread to go. There ain't nobody knows. Living in a cheap hotel. The desert's quiet and Cleveland's cold. So the story ends, we're told. Pancho needs your prayers, it's true, but save a few for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. And now he's growing old. You great Federalists say they could have had him any day. They only let him go so long. Out of kindness, I suppose.
Thank you very much. One of the writers of this next song is with us tonight, Mr. Johnny Christopher, along with Mark James and Wayne Carson, wrote a song called Always on My Mind.
Maybe I didn't love you. Quite as often as I could have. Maybe I didn't treat you. Quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't treat you all those lonely, lonely times. I guess I never told you that I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Tell me that your sweet love hasn't died. You satisfied, I'll keep you satisfied. Never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always.
I would like to introduce an old friend of mine who's been an old friend for a long time. And hello, Billy Deaton. There's another old friend out there. And fortunately, Roger was in town and was gracious enough to come by and sing a song with me. And he's going to sing one that he wrote. And let's introduce one of the greatest entertainers in the world and writers, Mr. Roger Miller. Leap on up here, Roger.
Nice word. We're going to do this song.
We'll do old friends.
We know which part we're going to do.
Yeah, we got it all written out.
No, you not much use of talking. I got a lot of old friends here.
Tell us a joke.
I don't know a joke. I had a joke and I smoked it. had it all in my pocket. I want to say that I want to do this song maybe for Ed Hamilton and Jeannie Seeley and some people. I can't see that far. You know, I could squint.
I can hear them breathing out there.
I can hear them breathing. I know they're there. What key are we going to do this in? Looks like an A. Okay.
pitching pennies in the park, playing croquet till it's dark, oh, friends.
Swapping lines of lives and loves, pitching popcorn to the doves, old friends. Old friends.
Looking up to watch a bird, holding arms to climb a curb, old friends. Old friends,
old friends. Lord, when all my work is done, bless my life and grant me one. Just one old. Thank you, Mr. Roger Miller. I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, and thank us again for all the wonderful awards and the nice things that people have said. Also, let me introduce the band over here. There's Bobby Wood, Johnny Christopher, Bobby Emmons, Gene Kissman, Mickey Raphael, Mike Leach, Reggie Young, and Tony Wine, and let me see, the other singers are Cindy Richardson and Lisa Silver, right? And also Chip's mom, and thank you and bless your heart for helping us put all this together. We love you. Let's close it with this one. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. Take it on.
making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again.